damn broker here. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I'm throwing curses, dog. It's you. My dude said, "Yeah, it is because you looking at your cell phone, dummy." Dude, whatever, hey, whatever. Believe what you want. Shit. What they want us to do? Okay, let's go do it. Do it. Why am I getting hurt? The fuck? It's gonna go back, though. It takes a while. It's gonna go off. It's like zero. I don't give a fuck about the viewers right now anyway, because I myself are doing this. Well, I'm doing this so I can capture it. Let's see if it's capturing anyway. Unholy fire. Yeah, take it. What's up, bro? Take it. Take those hits. Yeah, where you at, Dwayne? You in the Black Lake District? Where is that? I think we in the Neverland Graveyards, whatever it's called. Red Wizard of Thay. Potions of lesser healing and stuff. Doom guy.
Valindrender wizard must be stopped. Thank you.
I was about to sacrifice him or something. Silvery enchantment. Are you serious? Dude. It's okay. I don't care. That's cool. I'm just saying, like, that's what we came here for. A silvery enchantment. He opened the portal. Cool. Oh, he a cleric, I forgot. Yeah, Dwayne, we in a never death cemetery. She kinda, is that a girl? She kinda hot.
Kellenvor watch knows you. I believe the Red Wizards are purposely drawing priests of Kellenvor into Pauper's Field to capture for their rituals. Because of our...
Nah, he has to leave the group and then leave, come here, and I sent him an invite, so. Did it just say that when you tried to get out the gate, Dwayne? Ah, you doing something else. Yeah, it won't let us do nothing until we find you, Dwayne. We gotta wait for you. Or kick you.
Purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers.
That just made me accept it.
The Dragon,
a group I don't want that. Restoring control, no, it's not. Only give me 785 experience. I need way more experience points than that. Hold on. No, hold on. I need more experience than that. I need 2,000 XP to level up. The mission you just gave me only give 200 something XP.
We must stop what is happening.
Yeah, she just told me goodbye, so.
We must be eternally vigilant over the grave Valindra's allies.
These dudes got the real missions, because these missions all about thousands over here with these doom guards.
Kellenvor, watch over you.
None of them are repeatable. The Red Wizards are... The undead and the dying. Well, we waiting on Dwayne. Dwayne, what you gotta do is you gotta go to the gate, the city gates, and come to the cemetery. It's difficult though, cause this place is really leveled up, so I don't even know if you can play with us. We might have to come and help you through some missions or something. waiting here. Waiting. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Hoppers. They are members of the Cult of the Dragon, a group dedicated to restoring control of the world to dragon overlords. Whatever brings them here, we can be certain it bodes no good for Neverwinter. The Cult of the Dragon does not usually operate so openly. Defeat them and search them for orders. If you can collect enough, I should be able to crack their code.
Lay down my life in Kalimdor's service. I will lay down my life. Necromancer raised up my father as a zombie. Never again.
Yes.
friends to the undead. Lay down my life in Kalimdor's service.
Yeah, Dwayne, man, why you ain't here yet? I'm waiting on you. It don't matter, he inside the game, though. Why, bro, you gotta come to where we at. You have to come to where we at. We can't do nothing until you get here, unless you wanna get kicked. Go to the city gates. Go to the city gates, bro. I'm ready to play the game. Getting bored here. You gotta go you see the bottom, you see where it says Protector's Enclave, that's where you're at. But us, it should tell you where we at. Just go to the gate. It should be like these big gates. There's multiple big gates around the city. When you wanna go down the castle steps, I think that's where you start at. Go down the castle steps by the throne, and then come down where we at, bro. You gotta, shit, hold on. It's these big gates, bro. Just go to the big gates. That's where we at, by the big gates. Travel to the Doom, I don't know, some never death fucking. There you go. You finna die. Oh shit, you finna die. Let me try the stream real quick. That's a second. Let me try to scream. Alright, I'm back. Damn. Y'all already over there? Hello? I'm gonna restart the stream. What the hell? Nigga, I'm on a different mission than y'all. What the fuck? Nigga, I'm on my mission. I ain't trying to do that low level mission. I need to do these thousands. I'm trying to level up. I'm only getting 700 XP for it, but I'll do it, bruh. Don't want to do that shit. It don't matter, bruh. That shit gonna give me 700. They gonna give me 700, nigga. You trying to convince me or yourself? You said it once. Why you keep saying it over and over again, dude? What type of shit is that? You said it already, though. But I'm saying, you said it already, though. Like, why are you constantly saying the same shit? We on a stream. And you constantly saying the same shit. I'm trying to get away from monsters. Who does that? He said, I'm dying. Oh, shit. Man, I'm lost, dude. I don't know how to get back. I'm about to start this mission. That's right. Accept that. Yeah, I'm gonna fight too. Broker, can you do my taxes for me? I'm quite sure I'd go to jail if you do my taxes anyway. You're a damn demon.
This place gives me the willies.
You a tomb robber. I don't give a fuck about this giving you no willies. You supposed to die, motherfucker. You robbing tombs. Talking about some of this place gives me the willies. Your face gives me the willies. Because you low level. Just stick around. We gonna get you up. Aw, you went back to a campfire. Aw, shit, you on the ground. You have been defeated. He on the ground, dead. But he can't get, we can't get him up because he died. So just stand back from the fights and send you. You don't got no projectiles. You don't shoot no arrows out of nothing. I'm trying to go all the way back and get him. Tell me next time you're about to die, and I'll put out a portable tomb for you. Portable, whatever the hell that is. You need some healths and shit. He said, I'll die. Journey here is quite a short one. Come over here by the gate. Alright, go use the bathroom. What? To help Dwayne on our low character? Yeah, we can play with Dwayne on our low level characters. I mean, that makes sense, but yeah, that really makes better much sense. That makes sense. It makes sense. I want to level my card up too. It'll be fucked up if we just leave you here, because then you just die over and over again. What the hell? We don't want to play no Destiny, man. We play Destiny all the time. Leave you here and you die over and over again. I'm telling that we go get our other characters, dude. Yeah, they on your level. Well, they're on your level. They are on your level. Campfire over here, Dwayne. Sergeant dies. Start watching. This dude taking forever. Oh, bro, I'll be right back. Yeah, alright. You be right back, huh? 10 years later. Go on. Yeah, I'm waiting on Daddy too. What the fuck? I think we about to die. Oh my god, get back, Dwayne. Always something that I can't wear right now. Man, that dude beat me up pretty bad. I think I need to wait for Data. But dude take it forever. Burning the dead is the only way to be sure. Definitely gotta help you. Don't run off getting yourself killed now, you hear? You over here hiding in bushes like that's actually gonna work. I'm in the bush. Damn. So this ass on. Whoa, oh my god. What the hell is that? Shit, he might as well not even came with us. He ain't even doing shit. Getting this shit be out of me, he just gonna leave. His ass would have been well, buddy. Fuck is this?
Who is it? Who's there? I can barely see. Gods, I'm dead, aren't I? Well, at least it would explain
why
the pain has stopped.
Damn, what'd
that
do to her?
Thank you for stopping the ritual. They made us watch as they transformed Stonehammer. It was horrible. I think those abominations took special pleasure in transforming a cleric of Kalimvor. Please, look for Duguid Wingolf. She managed to sneak away when Falstaff attacked our captors. I should go. Kalimvor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Melindra.
Burn her body? Wow. That was crazy. Good, my dude, you run into a corner. I don't think I'm gonna do this myself. I can try. I just got tired of waiting. You pressing the move button, bruh. What was the point of him coming if he was just gonna go away? Where is it at? Oh shit. Now I gotta wait for all these idiots to come back. Idiots, wake up. I need you. Yeah, this is what happens when you play with people who clearly don't have the same objectives as you. Trying to go into the dungeon and shit. And my dude posted by the wall and my brother still at the starting point. I'm about to stop. Come on, bruh. He disconnected. He was out for too long. Nah, I gotta go into this dungeon. Probably end up dying anyway, like how this was ridiculous. Defend yourself. Dwayne, defend yourself. Defend yourself. Fight, boy. Here, I'm gonna come help you with my other character. Whoa, what's going on first? Dwayne, it's a treasure chest over here. It's a treasure chest over here.
We've gotta hide. Hide before they find us. They're everywhere. Crawling up from the ground and hunting us like animals.
Everything.
There's no way out now.
That's X to get everything, no I think.
You didn't see what happened.
Didn't see what they did.
No. Yes. I don't know. I'm hurt and scared and ashamed that I allowed my faith in Kellenborg to waver.
Right here. What the hell is going on here? Where are we supposed to go now? She called Lakaya Kai. come out of there, Dwayne. You out of there? They on a move. You're not a part of your God person, Dwayne? Yeah. Come, where you at? You inside the building? I'm inside this building. Come inside that building. Stand right here, press the left bumper and right. I need to go to the store too. Press right on the, how you going to, it don't matter, the grocery store, buy it. I'll walk then, Maria, that's cool. Press the right bumper, like press the left bumper and press right on the D-pad. You'll do this. Oh, you probably already did then. So you gotta press, you press the left bump in it, and it should be like a thing to pop up on the right D-pad. Hey, I'm finna get out this game.